What are we doing?
Planting sap for the
tree. Yeah. You think we're gonna get much? Nice sunny day. It's supposed to run better on sunny days. Uh-huh. Well, I guess we'll find out.
What to do?
You can stop it.
How do you stop it?
Or you can keep recording. We'll just go to the next bucket. I'm trying to drop the phone. Alright, this tree just has been better. The one and only time we've done it like that. Not much.
Is it less than the last one?
We have a sap thief.
Oh,
coming home with very little sap. Quite light. Because we didn't get very much, right? Maybe in a few days. Just gonna get the fire going good before we head out and get the syrup. I guess it's not syrup yet, get the sap. From four trees. I just tapped the trees yesterday. See how long it takes to boil down. Got a nice rolling boil going now. Lots of steam coming off there. Bounty of the forest. That's what that pot of sap boiled down to so far. This was as far as I was willing to take it on the fire, and there's not enough of it to really get the thermometer in there to make sure it's at 219 degrees Fahrenheit, which is the temperature that it has to reach to mean it's syrup. It was getting close though, so I'm gonna the next few days collect more sap, boil it down to this, put it in here, and hopefully get a jar full or something and finish it off.